Yo everyone, NoHow92 here. It's the 17th of September 2022 and I'm ready to play some Splinterlands ranked wild games. I'm currently in Bronze 1, yeah, fucking Bronze player, cause I didn't make it to Gold 3, the higher league I can ascend at the previous season. So, I made it all the way up to Silver 1, stopped playing, and right now I'm in Bronze 1 trying to get to sneak into Silver 3. I've already played a few games already and 7 focus chests today, but I'm gonna record some of them cause I feel like I'm gonna win a lot. I'm feeling super stoked when I'm playing in Bronze, it's so easy. So without further delay, let's jump straight into the gameplay. Rules of combat: monsters lose all abilities and recently played teams. My opponent is using lots of melee damage. Oh, there is the water splinter, but not available. My guess is that my opponent will use one of those two splinters. I'm gonna use the life splinter so I can shield my monsters from melee attack damage. Tarius Palladium, 15 mana cap, gonna use Crystal Jaguar. Oh, monsters lose all abilities. Holy shit, I forgot about this. Now that's tricky. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Gonna use Shield Barrier. Then I'm gonna use this guy, Dax Paragon, my Silver Shield Archer, and those two 0 mana cap monsters. Okay, so my opponent is using this summoner, -1 ranged attack, that's okay. What the hell? Okay. I think this is my win, no problem. Hell yeah. All right, easy win, first win for this session. There it is, reward points, ranked points, and a few SPS tokens. Nice, and one more focus chest earned. I'm gonna open lots of focus chests today. They're gonna be bronze focus chests, but whatever, they're gonna be full of rewards. Okay, reverse speed, 19 mana cap. Water splinter not available, but life and earth is, so I need to be careful. I think I'm gonna go with the Dragon Splinter, Daria Dragon Scale, and the Life one. Let me check out something though. Do I have a slow tank monster? Yeah, Jinchuala will do the trick. I'm gonna add a few more slow monsters so I can attack first. Melee attack monsters would be better. Let's check out what I have. Stitchlitz is a nice one. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. And I have 4 mana left. Celestial Harpy. No, I'm gonna go with this one. With a sneak ability, very, very nice. And gonna add a couple 0 mana monsters. Let's battle. Okay, my opponent decided to use the Life Splinter +1 health. Nice, lots of melee attack damage from my opponent. This means Jinchuala will dominate in this game. Hell yeah. Oh, the miss was real. Fuck. The miss again. Holy shit, guys. Things are not looking good. Fuck. I'm gonna lose this one. Shit. Okay, bad game. That's okay though, let's keep battling. I'm confident I can reach Silver 3 easily in this session. Even Stevens rule set, 20 mana cap, fire and life splinter available. Okay. Okay. Yes, I'm gonna go with Tyrus Palladium. 20 mana cap. Is it gonna be? Yeah. Shield Barrier Armor Smith, Venari Crystal Smith. Where's my. Oh shit, it's even Steven's rules. I forgot. Damn. Okay, just a minute. Let me think this through. Okay, it's gonna be this one. And I'm gonna play different. Or shouldn't I play different? I have 2 mana left. Silver Shield Archers is a cool one. Let's go! Is this the same guy I battled before? Maybe. Yeah, that's possible. Okay, very, very nice. I'm not even losing health points, guys. Fucking awesome. Ah, they miss. Come on, dude. All those misses. I need to get rid of this annoying monster. There it is. Nice. Okay, my opponent's heal will faint now. Yep. It's an easy game from now on. Yep. GG. Didn't even lose a health point on my tank master. That's crazy. 26 rating points, 2 silver, 3 division. After the next win, I'm gonna get there. Okay, only masters with melee attack may be used in battle. 30 mana cap. Alright, I'm gonna go with Daria Dragon Scale and the Life Splinter, of course. Gonna use Jinchuala, Silver Seed Knight. This one for sure. Urius. And I have 5 mana left. Stitchlitz can do the trick. Or Feral Spirit. I'm gonna go with Feral Spirit. And last but not least, my Celestial Harpy. I think I have a dope team right now. Let's find out what's gonna happen though. Because my opponent has a few stronger monsters and faster. Ah, damn, my double strike. Oh, they miss. Come on, dude. Nice. I think I got this game. Hell yeah, I do. This was a good fight. And nope, not yet in Silver 3 division. One more win left, 8 rating points to be precise. Neutral monsters may not be used in battle, that's the rule of combat. 29 mana, fire, earth, and life available. Dragon is not. Though my opponent is using Fire Splinter along with Dragon and Life too. Okay, let's create a team. I think I'm gonna go with Tharius Palladium and create the same team I created before. This one, or should I play with, just a minute, yeah, I'm gonna go, oh, it's not available, okay, Tharius Palladium it is then, Shield Barrier Armorsmith, Light Elemental, where's my heal, there it is, Venari Crystal Smith, 8 mana left, I could use some damage for sure. Some sneak abilities or Celestial Harpy and Evangelist. That's a cool team. Let's go. Plus one ranged attack for my opponent, General Sloan Summoner. Come on, damn, I'm gonna lose this one, guys. Probably. Yeah. Fuck. No, I just won. That's unbelievable. Okay, the miss was real. Hustling those loot chests like there's no tomorrow. Okay, let's advance to Silver 3. This session is super successful until now. 4 wins and 1 defeat. Gonna play a couple more games. And 10 focus chests. Holy shit, okay. There it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wins and 1 defeat. Okay, let's play a bit more. 2 more games. Six mana cap and heavy hitters. Now this is gonna be a tricky game, but I think I got this. Let's see. Gonna go with Malric Inferno, Furious Chicken at the beginning, Living Lava. Zalra Nefrit is a cool card. Then it's gonna be Serpentine Spy. And where is the other Sneak Monster? The strong one, the new one. There it is. This dude. And 3 more mana left to complete my team. I'm gonna go with Lord of Fire. Gonna boost all my monsters with plus 1 health. Oh, the Thorns ability. Damn. Things are not looking good. Let's see. Okay. Fuck, just lost, guys. This tank really fucked me up. And back in bronze 1. Holy shit, let's battle. I can't stay in bronze. I'm gonna stop recording once I advance to silver 3 again. Millie Mayhem, very nice, one of my favorite rules. Let's fucking go. Gonna use Tyrius Palladium, of course. It's gonna be Shield Barrier and Silver Shield Knight, Armor Smith. Now, since it's Melee Mayhem, I can use any melee attack master I feel like, so I'm gonna use, let's check out all those dudes. Gremlin Blaster, Blast Ability, very nice. This dude is also awesome. And the Silver Shield Bard or the Gargoyle Scrapper. Silver Shield Bard is cool. Let's go. Okay, my opponent is using plus one attack and plus one health summoner, the Fire Splinter Summoner. I don't think I will have a problem. Oh! Damn! Fuck, guys, I'm gonna lose. That's not good. Skip to results. Holy shit, now I need 26 more points to Silver 3 Division. 40 mana cap. Okay, not even gonna bother looking at the teams. I know what I'm gonna use with those mana cap. With that mana cap, sorry. Iced Pixie and Creeping Goose. Let's go. I can't stay in bronze, not after all those battles and this awesome session. Come on, dude, pick your team. Okay, plus one magic attack summoner. That's 4 damage, I heal for 3. I don't think I'm gonna face a problem in this game. Oh yeah. Easy win for me. Healing for more damage than I lose, so auto win. And let's get to Silver 3 and call this a session. Hopefully I can get to Silver 3 because my opponent is looking really strong. Let's see. Maybe I should go. No, this leaves me with almost no mana at all. Gonna play different. Gonna use my heal. Gonna use snipe damage. And 3 mana left. It's either gonna be Pirate Archer or Scout Hireling. I think it's gonna be Pirate Archer and Creeping Goose. Let's go, guys. Plus one health summoner, the Life Splinter summoner. Okay. Nice. Easy win for me, guys. such a solid team I chose at this game. Didn't even lose a health point. Fucking awesome. And gonna call this a session here. Back in Silver 3. Enough for today. Let's check out the wins and defeats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 wins in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 games. So, positive session score-wise. Hope you enjoyed watching. Keep hustling them Splinterlands cards forever. They're gonna worth way more at the future. So, the best tactic for now is to play a lot. If you haven't signed up on Splinterlands yet, I'm gonna leave a referral link below. You can sign up through that link as a thank you gift. Much love to everyone, and see ya at the next one. Bye bye. Peace.